Hello, my name is Song, and I wish for death every day. So whenever my day is to go, whenever it is, I do not care. I am ready to die at his beckoning call. I am God's hitman, and right now I don't have a hit list. Actually, I do, but I gotta wait. I gotta be so fucking patient. I can't kill anyone yet. And until then, I'll just live my sad, monotonous, lonely life. See, that's my hardship. Which is nothing compared to what Jesus went through. God, I'm so bored. I'm so bored and lonely. I just want to die every fucking day. I'm a loser. I'm what you call a loser. I got nothing going on in my life. I have this silly pipe dream of becoming a voice actor. Or radio DJ, but I know that's not going to happen either. I know nothing's going to happen. I'm ready for death. I just want to die. I make a lot of people uncomfortable. Nobody ever fucking talks to me. they call me... They call me not social. I'm not a social person, they say. But I'm plenty social. You just gotta fucking talk to me. Daddy told me to never talk unless I had a reason to talk. And you know, you people don't really give me much of a reason to talk. You people are uninteresting anyways. I'm pretty sure you have nothing to talk about. That I give a shit about. I'm beating up a fellow Kung Fu practitioner. And I know none of you watch me. So fucking unsubscribe. I don't need your non-existing fucking support. So fucking unsubscribe. Get the hell away from me. I know my videos suck. Only I like them. I watch my video around people. I get no fucking laughs. I get no fucking praise. Nobody likes my videos, and that's fine. Fuck you too. You don't have taste. None of you do. Nobody has fucking taste, okay? My videos are good. Fuck you. I make women uncomfortable and make men jealous. I don't have a place in this world. Why are men jealous of me? I don't know. Why did men even bother fucking getting in my face? I don't know. They do know I can fucking kill them with one strike, right? I am the alpha male. No man can defeat me. Wanna fucking find out? Well, says the guy that just lost. But this is not real life. In real life, you cannot fucking defeat me. I'm way too smart. I'm smarter than your dumbass. I don't know what you're gonna do. I want to fucking die. I want to die. I am ready to die. At your beckoning call, please give me my mission. Please commence my mission. I want to be a hitman. I hope I die. I can't wait to die. I hate this fucking planet. There's nothing for me to do here. I wanna fucking die. I'm being Bruce Lee because apparently I'm Bruce Lee reincarnated. I was about to say that's hard to believe, but it's not. I can believe that. But all my fighting skills don't mean dick if I can't assassinate anyone. When is my mission going to begin? God, I want to begin my hitman job right fucking now. So fucking bored here. There is no woman for me on this planet. I just realized this. I don't get to have my reward until I go to heaven. So I gotta die first before I get to find my love. So I can't fucking wait to die now. And I can't take my own life. That's instant ticket to hell. And I don't know why I can't beat this guy right now. Oh yeah, I'm not in my champion mode. I'm in my whiner mode. I'm whining and bitching again about my sad, boring life. God. No woman on earth could please me anyways. You can try, but I doubt you can. I've lots of needs. You couldn't possibly fulfill any of them. You're all unworthy. Dick jab for the win. I knew I could beat that guy. It was only a matter of time. Now let's be somebody I can actually play. I'm gonna be my imaginary girlfriend now. I have lots of imaginary girlfriends. It's the tits. It's like, it's so cool, dog. All I have are imaginary girlfriends. Isn't that awesome? Yay. You know, you would think the chosen one, you know, you would think God would treat his chosen one better than this. But no, I think he's all into, like, the hardship. Like he put Jesus through hell. And this is my hell, just sitting around all day, every day, doing nothing. Which, once again, is nothing compared to what Jesus went through. I get to fight Panda at a trailer park. Where Glenn died. Glenn died at this trailer park. Let's see if I die at this trailer park. I almost did that at a trailer park. I used to be trailer trash. That was the most depressing days of my life. More depressing than right now. You know, I really ought to be more grateful. I really ought to be more grateful. I used to be in real shit. I used to be really, really depressed. Right now, I'm like mildly depressed. Like, I can laugh about it, depressed. You know what? I'm just gonna be a complete fucking jerk. Oh boy, he had enough. I hate super moves. It's like a get out of jail free card. It's the most annoying fucking thing. Super moves used to be not in Tekken. Whatever happened to that shit? Tekken doesn't need a get out of jail free card, okay? I don't even remember my get out of jail free card. Because I never fucking use it. I think I remember what it is now. Boy, this is a very impressive bear, I gotta say. It's kind of pissing me off. Oh, he knows about that too. I'm in deep shit. I know about that, you dumb cunt. Wow. I shouldn't even be playing this game. I shouldn't be making my girlfriends look so bad. I'm just gonna be myself now. So I'm here to beat myself up anyways. This is me. This is me. I'm a black belt in Taekwondo. I'm gonna stick to my roots. I'm just so depressed right now. It's ridiculous. You know why I'm depressed? I thought I was gonna see the woman I love today, and I didn't. I misinterpreted. Sometimes I swear I make up my own damn signs. Yes, I see signs from God. Call me crazy, I don't give a fuck. Fuck you. I'm more special than you, okay? Just trust me on this. You know, I hate girls that mouth off to me. They do know I could snap their neck like a twig, right? Like, seriously, all I gotta do is grab the back of their hair and snap. Just dead, like that. Like, God, I hate women that act tough around me. Like, God, know your fucking place. Don't fucking give me that look. Don't fucking raise your voice at me. I will fucking kill you. It's an honorable duel between two military men. Yes, Harong was in the military for a little while. Didn't work out too good, though. He didn't like it. Pretty sure I wouldn't like it either. Nothing like a bunch of unworthy men telling you what to do. I hate that shit. I hate it when people tell me what to do. But if they ask nicely, it's fine. It's when they don't ask nicely, that's when I fucking go off. God, I'm not gonna win a single fight today. Oh, wait a minute. I already did win a fight today. Well, at least I'm getting what I want. I wanna die. Come on, you can kill me better than this. You're not trying hard enough, mister. Pissing me off. He's not killing me like I want him to. What use? What good are you if you can't kill me? You're a terrible person. I want to die now. Kill me. Ho ho ho. Get out of jail free card. Mama must be so proud. Fuck you. Can't even kill me, right? I hate all of you.